The number one is Bownet Commander. The Bownet Commander has a special molded case that is firm enough to keep helmets and shoes protected from damage. It also boasts a personalization panel where you can include your name, contact information, or your team's logo. This product is available on Amazon for $169. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. The next product on our list is Under Armour Professional. The Under Armour Professional features antimicrobial, odor-reducing technology to help keep your gear smelling fresh. Its main compartment is large enough to hold a full kit and then some, and its wide base offers good stability. The price approximately $67. There are 26 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.5 stars. A customer said,
"Grandson is entering high school and needed a new bag. Wanted one without wheels. I guess it's not cool to have wheels when you're in high school. Large compartments. Holds all his gear plus extra gloves for first or second when needed. Three bats fit with no problem. He is very happy with it."
Another happy customer said,
"The bag is a lot bigger than I imagined. It manages to hold all of my siblings' baseball gear, even his catcher stuff. The quality of the material is good as well."
The number 3, Champro Sports. The reliable Champro Sports is a spacious option that is built to accommodate a ton of equipment. It comes with separate upper and lower compartments, so you can keep your clean change of clothes away from your dirty, sweaty gear. The price approximately $102. The average rating of this product is 4.8 stars with more than 19 customer reviews. A customer said,
"As W."
The number 4, Boombah Brute. If you want a bag that matches your team's colors, then consider the Boombah Brute, which is available in over 40 color combinations. The build quality is outstanding, too, as it is made with thick polyester and tear-resistant nylon. The price approximately $84. There are 257 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.6 stars. A customer said,
"Excellent gear bag for softball player. My daughter is in 13U and needed a bigger bag to haul her catcher's gear and regular equipment. It can be sort of cumbersome for her to tote in and out of the car, but once it's on the ground it rolls easily. If it's loaded hanging on the fence in the dugout can be a challenge, but usually she gets one of her buddies to help her hoist it. It will hold 4 bats and a lot of gear. One negative is if your player is not very organized, things can get buried."
Another happy customer said,
"This is an excellent bag. My 14-year-old daughter has it loaded up and there is still room for more. In the bag is 2 33-inch softball bats, full catcher's gear with helmet, batting helmet, 3 softball gloves, catcher, fielder, and first base gloves, a first aid kit, cleats, and a few softballs. Oh, and about 1.5 million full water bottles. It rolls smoothly and looks nice too. When it comes time to replace this bag, we will replace it with the same one."
The next product is Easton E900C. The sturdy construction of the Easton E900C ensures it will last for years, no matter how much stuff you lug to the field. Its large zippers are easy to operate with gloves on, and it has a dedicated bat compartment to keep your gear from getting damaged. The price is around $160. Check out the product link in the YouTube. There are 117 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.6 stars. A customer said, "This bag is awesome. It's not too big but also not too small. I like that it has several pockets that were unexpected, like an insulated pocket that fits 2 water bottles and a cell phone pocket. Easily fits girls 10U 16U catcher's gear along with batting helmet, 2 gloves, a fielder's mask and cleats." The next one is No Errors E2. If you take the game seriously, the No Errors E2 is a smart buy. This one has tons of room for holding items large and small, and is constructed from a tough, yet breathable, fabric to prevent moisture from building up inside. This product is available on Amazon for $220. There are 169 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.6 stars. A customer said,
"This is a really big bag. My daughter fits all her catcher's gear, batting helmet, two mitts, two infielder's gloves and still has room for more. This bag is way better quality than other bags. She has gone through an Easton bag and a DeMarini, both of which were similar price but quality is not there. The wide tires prevent the bag from flipping over than the others we've owned. It never flips over. The only thing I would like to see is another handle added at the end of the bag near the tires. It would make it much.
The number 7. Rawlings Workhorse. A practical choice, the Rawlings Workhorse is designed to hold up to 6 bats at a time, and has two heavy-duty hooks that allow you to hang it on the fence while you play ball. Additionally, you can choose from 4 color options. This product is available on Amazon for $88. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 15 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.2 stars. A customer said,
"Bag worked as described. It rolls well and holds all of my softball gear. The size is perfect and allows all equipment to fit."
Another happy customer said,
"Bought this bag for my 12-year-old daughter. She plays on several teams including a travel team so her gear takes a beating. This bag is constructed well with large wheels so the pulling is easy and there isn't much dragging on the ground, only when the bag is really overloaded. This bag is huge. It fits all of her catcher's gear, batting helmet, 3 gloves, cleats, a couple of bats and there is room to spare. Glad we made this purchase. So far so good."
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.